was a widower. He had lost his beloved wife Domenica a few years back. She had died at birth, and now he had to raise his kids alone with the help of his cook, Mrs. Partridge, and his maid, Evangeline. But the memory of his wife was very vivid everywhere in the house. Was confident in the knowledge that there was nothing, absolutely nothing, that his children could do to upset him.
Ah, they put that in the oven!
Except that. Come on, Cedric, we have an appointment at 10. We have to leave for the office.
John, give me a minute. Sort out my things.
Papa, another question wants to speak to you.
Oh, no, it's been done this time. I'm in a hurry.
Mr. Brown! I can't take this anymore. Your children are simply out of control. I say one thing, they do another. They hug my slippers and put pepper in my teeth. They have no discipline whatsoever. They never get up or get dressed or study when I tell them.
That's not a question. You're such an expert, man. I'm sure. You should be given
the time. The time? Not another minute. Today was the last straw. They put the donut right with the papers and pretended to put it in the oven. They made me believe they had eaten.
You will not drag her away as we've done the previous ones.
Don't worry, Papa, we will manage.
John, that's my appointment. Have to sort this out.
Very well. I am going to the office. Something tells me that this time you'll have a hard time finding a nanny.
Nothing to worry about. There are plenty of nannies looking for a job.
Good part.
No.
No what?
You know perfectly well no one. I'm not Sally.
Sally, look at me. Look at me. Who am I? Who am I?
You're my sister, Emilia.
I'm family, Cedric, and that's why you can trust me.
Fine, Emilia. What's your point?
We need to sell the house and the fire now. You haven't even got enough money for tomorrow's payment.
I said no. I'm coming. Help us out.
You see, indeed, because what I've seen, the only one paying the bills until now is me.
That's not me.
I'm only human, I need the money, but that half is half.
Half Domenica's and half yours. Yes, yes, I know. Because you tell me every time you see me. But in order to sell it, you need my permission. And I do not give my permission.
But I got the contract right here.
Goodbye, Emilia.
What am I going to do?
Are you right?
Perfectly all right, Evangeline. Could you let the cook know that the new nanny has had to leave us, and I'm off to the agency to find a new one?
Yes, sir. Don't worry. We'll keep an eye on the children.
The person you need is Nanny McPhee.
What was that?
The person you need is Nanny McPhee.
Nanny Weston has gone.
Well, what do you know? I'm surprised to ask each other. Hurry up. We've got to prepare.
They will be fine with me. I will have them dirty gliders in my kitchen, and that is that. I hope they're right.
the cushion that we were born at.
Everything was different then.
Father had time for us.
He used to play with us.
And sing with us.
And bring us things.
Yes, but we don't have to be young to have fun.
Children at each other's throats. I was about to be lost in the bank and since
friends and the men saw her from being hurt.
But they don't turn back once their wives die. They don't care anymore.
Erica, that's not true. Us does.
No, he doesn't.
He loves you, Erica. You know that. He should have more of his mind. He used to be close as anything.
Not anymore. All he cares about now is his job and getting himself a nice new wife.
Well, I don't know if that's true or not, but it might be nice to have a new mother.
Don't know anything about the world. All the manners are bad.
You don't know that.
They're an evil breed. Anyway, women like other people's children.
I like you.
We like you too, Emmanuel.
I love your mother.
Me too, huh?
Yeah, but you're a servant. You're paid to like us. That doesn't count.
Erica, how can you say that? Evangeline really loves us.
Yes, she's not. About us. He talks to us and likes us.
I've got more work to begin now with. Lily, will you teach me how to read? I'd like to know the end. Sorry.
You don't know how to read?
Not very well. I was too poor to go to school. I had to work since I was little.
Of course I will teach you how to read, Evangeline. Don't worry, it's very easy. We'll start this evening.
I'm really hungry, Evangeline. Could you maybe bring us some secret notes? Okay, forget it.
Where's your